is a championship tournament semi-finals match. Making her way to the ring from the internet, Mills.
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? You are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, the player.
Social media has been buzzing since this match was announced, and I think the competitors plan on delivering on that hype.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
And of all the possible matchups in this tournament, I'd say we've got one of the best in front of us right now.
My fingers crossed it would work out this way. This one has real show-stealing potential.
Oh, that backfired on her. Oh, and a knee to the face.
Stomping their opponent.
Followed by a forearm smash. Oh!
That disrespectful, my gosh.
Firm control.
Oh, man! Ouch!
Stomping their opponent! And the forearm smash.
Momentum now on her side.
Yeah, she just seems unstoppable at this point. Still fighting, still keeping this going.
Saw that one coming. Can she do it here? She breaks the count quick.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Oh, launching himself from the ropes.
Double underhook. Hooked up.
Oh my God, a small package driver.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. She anticipated that one.
Big punch finds its mark.
Yeah. the stomach to reverse that maneuver.
One arm hooked. Face buster!
That offense taking a toll on her. Just like that, it's all over.
Cover!
And a victory! What a win she picks up here tonight!
Now let's take a look back at these ladies in action.
Here is your winner.